So I was just showing my husband my new kettle, and how long did that take, honey? About a minute. I also didn't fill it up high. Okay, so here's my choice this morning. Bigelow's Caramel Black Chai Tea, or Tea Forte Noir, Pan Roasted Black Tea, again, but Black Cherry. Caramel Chai or Black Cherry? Caramel Chai or Black Cherry? That's the question of my day. Good morning, my friends. How are you today? Trying out my new hat. This hat is from Majid. Oh, I love it, I love it, I love it. These are from Missima. This is just sterling silver. It came in a Goodwill box, and so did this. I forget the name of who did this, but it's really nice. And then we have from Marilyn Shift. These are from Marilyn Shift. Very exciting today. I have an Eileen Fisher sweater on, oversized. Wait, check my feet out, check my feet out. I got some UGG slippers and my fancy socks from Shein. Where's the kitty? She's not here. Look at the sunshine. So excited. So I ordered some designer boxes. I've missed them the past few times. And then I got in on some designer boxes like a week and a half ago. So my first box I'm gonna do today, and you guys, look how it came. It came like this. There's no tape. It had paper hanging out of the side, and the box is broken on the bottom. So I hope everything is in here, and I hope this stuff is extra good just because it came broken. So I'm nervous. So this is how the box came on the top. It was open like this. Bizarre, bizarre. But it had all that on top. Regular designer box. It's $90 for 7 items. So the items might need work, they might need help, and I'm just not sure about my hair like this today. Whatever, let's get into it because I see things on top. Let's do this first. I see some sunnies and some paper. Oh, these are cool. These are from Marc Jacobs. Look at the shape of those. But do you see the Marc Jacobs? It says Marc Jacobs there. Marc Jacobs on the inside. These are a little loose, it's not a big deal. You see these little screws? They even have the little sets from the Dollar Tree as a little screwdriver. And you just tighten it, it's no big deal. It has both of its nose rests. And right there is the number for authenticity reasons. These are like an olive green. And these happen to be really, really cool, actually. What do you think of them? Sorry, my ring light's in the way. Yeah, they definitely need to be clean. They're not bad. You got some Marc Jacobs olive colored glasses. I see the color of what this is. We know what this is. It's a Burberry London, size medium. Button-down collared shirt. And it's a button-down, but you'll know how you know it's a button-down. You see these corners? I'm just trying to keep it away from my lipstick. See the corner, how it buttons down? That means it's a button-down shirt. If their buttons up aren't there, then it's considered a button-up shirt. So there you go. This is really nice. You can roll it up so you can see the Burberry signs, the Burberry print. It has the Burberry little embroidery on the front left breast pocket. So this is really, really nice. This looks brand new. I don't see anything wrong with it, unless you do. It even feels like, you know when clothes feel brand new, it has like that starchy feeling? It feels like that. So we got Marc Jacobs glasses, a Burberry shirt. This humongous maroon wine colored bag is staring at me in the face. And it's heavy. And do you see what it says? Do you see what I see? We have a Gucci bag. And I legit just dropped Gucci off at the Gucci store to get help because this one needs help. And when Gucci gets back to me on the other ones, I'm going to see if I could just mail this in instead of going to the store. So this is definitely real. Inside is perfect. It's the coated nylon on the inside. This is beautiful. She's a little heavy. Look at this shoulder bag. It's like a maroon burgundy color. She has feet at the bottom. The corners are worn, and some of these gold baubles design are worn. Few scratches in the bag, but everything else is in amazing condition. Like that placard, the heart placard that says Gucci is beautiful. These are fine. Really, just the wear is at the corner, and this leather is soft. So we got a Gucci bag. Marc Jacobs, Burberry shirt, and a Gucci bag. So that's three. OMG. Oh, because I see it first, but let me just do this. These are beautiful. We got us some black JimmyChoos. Look at these. They have like, they're pointed toe and they have like cage in the front. These are a nice, comfortable heel. These are probably around the 3-inch heel. Very comfortable. Someone did have backs in them, which I'm not sure if I'll take out or not, but they can definitely be cleaned up. The toes are good. Once I have the shoehorn in it, these will look good. I don't see any real wear. Like, it's just basic wear. These are in amazing, amazing condition. And these kind of black heels never go out of style. Even if you don't use them for a season, you can use them the next season. You're in like Flynn. So we got some black JimmyChoos, a Gucci bag, a Burberry shirt, and Marc Jacobs sunglasses. Let's go for the next pair of shoes. Oh, I love this brand because they're so different. Look at these. This screams the 80s to me, but it has a square toe that's in now. These are like wood and patent leather and suede leather. And these are from Marnie. Marnie is a great sell. And these are comfy, comfy, comfy. Purple and blue and navy blue. And look at the back of these, are pretty good. There's a few little stains there. I can use a suede brush. There's definitely some dings on the wood, but who cares? I want to charge extra for that. I'm just trying to see if there's a size. I don't see a size on the bottom. So they're like a 7. And they're beautiful and stunning. And we got some Marnie shoes, JimmyChoo shoes, Burberry, Gucci, Marc Jacobs. Wow. And the second to last, OMG, I've never, ever, ever, ever received this brand shoes. Are you my size? I don't think so. They look small. But we got some Judith Lieber. Judith Lieber is known for her exquisite handbags, and they're made of like glass beads, Swarovski crystals, and they're a fortune. But that's what she's known best for. And okay, I thought some were missing, but they're not. Some are crystals and some are beads, maybe like little beads here. They're like all different things. And these are satin, and these are beautiful. These are made in Italy. So I'm just trying to see how this goes. So this goes in the back of your foot. And this goes, so they go like this. And look at the heel, it's like a 2-inch heel. These are beautiful. These go with everything, these are timeless. And what size are you? Okay, I'm gonna try them on for you because I don't see a size, but look at her little marking at the bottom. It's a purse. Huh, that's so interesting. These fit 7 to 7.5. She's beautiful. We got Judith Lieber, Marnie, JimmyChoo, Burberry, Marc Jacobs, And the last item, dun, 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 we got Prada. They're open toe, black shoes. These are a 39 and a half. It's the perfect size. These are forever shoes. This is in amazing condition. Hold on, let me get the other one out. Let's hope the other one's in great condition too. Yes, they are. Someone took care of these babies, and these are like forever shoes and beautiful and nice. They just need to be a little cleaned up. Prada. And they come with their dust bags. Prada, JimmyChoo, Morning, Judith Lieber. Burberry. Marc Jacobs. And what's the big one, everybody? Gucci, Gucci, Goo. This was an amazing one. I'm so excited. It was broken open, but there were seven, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So everything was there. I'm thrilled about that. It was a great box, broken open and all. I hope you enjoyed it. Let's go about the day and see what other trouble we can get up with. I gotta go drink some tea now, because my throat. Okay, we'll see you soon. See you soon. My obsession with Uggs are real. Beginning to look like Christmas. One of the trees, another one coming. Just little ones. Okay, Merry Christmas. Day five. It looks like perfume because it was in a glass bottle. It's Dior Prestige La Micro Huile de Rose Advanced Serum. How cool is that? Okay, you know this will be in my skin routine tonight and tomorrow. Okay, everyone, remember to be you. Until next time, ciao. Remember to be you, and until next time, ciao.